match should be a fun one here tonight. Just moments away from puck drop, Ray Ferraro's down at ringside. What are you keeping an eye on here for tonight?
Both teams want to get their defense up into the rough. Man, it must be way more fun being a defenseman these days than the stay-at-home of years past. Now your D have to be up and layer the attack.
Two teams hungry for 2 points, and we are ready to drop the puck. The Gladiators start with possession as we are now underway. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes the feed at the back end. Stopped by the blocker. Florida's got the puck along the wall.
Goalie Bob's got such great flexibility. He makes a great stop here.
Barkov's going to play it against the half wall. And not much on that one. Denies him again.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck and he's in position again.
Picked up along the boards by Barkov. Moves across the point. And now he tries to get it across to Matheson. Can't get it to go. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Here's an odd man rush. Sends it across. Fires it. Beautiful glove stop on that one. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Rips it on net. A little too much height on that.
Yeah, maybe take a little bit off and get it on the net. The goalie had to duck.
Huge stick save by the goaltender. And now it's grabbed by Bobrovsky.
I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Trocheck's won a big draw on their own end. Atlanta's got it now. Blocker save. Into the offensive end now. Hoffman's got the puck. Centering pass! And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Kruger's swooping in on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Vanek. Denied by the goaltender. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. Right in front of the net! And that one's broken up! Over the line they come. Shot in front! Denies him!
Bobrovsky's able to keep the score the same. He turns away a slot shot. We're gonna back this up again and get another look at this stop the goalie makes. He makes a solid save on a really dangerous chance.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Picked up along the wall by Yandel. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. Slides the puck over. Just wide. Puck picked up by Fanouf. Back to the point it goes. Stops him cold. Quick pass across to Hauerluck. Hauerluck's carrying it ahead. Takes a shot and makes a save. Atlanta's got a hold of it against the wall. McKinn's got it in the offensive zone. Takes the feed. And there's the save. Borgstrom's won it in their own end. Grabbed along the boards by Nelson. And he slides it quickly to Spezza. Centering pass! And here's a shot! Scores!
This is the default move for the goaltender here. It's like every shot he drops into the butterfly. He gets beaten clean here. Been a pretty tight period so far. The initial goal might creep the door open a little bit for more offense.
Goal scored by number three, Troy Brower.
With possession along the wall. Right to the middle, from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Smothered that in close chance.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Hammers it on net. What a stop. Takes the puck at the point. Quick pass to Huberdeau. Florida's got the puck along the boards. Here's a shot. Denies him on the play. Save made by the goalie.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Shot denied by the goaltender. Takes control of the puck. Off a stick. Takes it across the blue line. Fires one. And he misses. Is that just a confidence thing?
Confidence or trying to be too perfect. Get it on the net. That's the number one goal.
Gets the puck in deep. Florida's got a hold of it along the wall. Shot and makes the save. Atlanta's gained possession along the boards. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Williams has the puck against the half wall. Move to the middle, and that's broken up. Ekblad's got the puck in his own zone. Sent into the offensive zone. Taken along the wall by McQuaid. Florida's got the puck along the wall. On the attack along the boards. Puck grabbed by Uyghur. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Slides it back to the blue line. And the long-range shot goes off target.
Tough to generate a rebound even when the puck misses the net by that much.
1 minute left.
The Panthers look to start the transition game. Carries it in. Lets it go. And that one's stopped. The Gladiators gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's a chance. And that one's turned away. Moves the puck. Great reflexes. Another save. And that closes the book on the first 20 minutes of this one. Well, a fun start at both ends of the rink. 1-0 is the score through the first frame.
Make more than stylish at the rink with our specially priced item tonight. Our game team starts.
As both teams head to their respective rooms, we'll go recharge ourselves and get ready for a big second period. Second period set to get underway. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Panthers are likely a little fortunate here that the game is close. They've not handled the puck very well, made some really poor decisions with it.
Here they come on the attack. Huberdeau's got it along the wing. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick feed to Dadanov. Comes up with the stop.
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over to safety in the corner.
Makes the save. Puck scooped up by Huberdeau. Matheson's walking the line. Slides the puck near the front of the net. And he gets in the lane to block that. Grabs the puck at center. It's a 3-on-1. And now he moves it to Spezza. Here's a shot, and he comes up with it. Dishes it to Connolly. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Here's a short pass to Trocheck. Blocked in traffic. Moves it to Vanek. Here's a shot, and that carries off a stick. Puts it on net. Oh, he might be shaking his head after that one.
Pretty good shot. Nice delivery of the shot, but the goaltender beats him.
Along the half wall with the puck. Takes that pass back at the point. Sends a pass over.
You put this kind of pressure on, eventually they can't chase you anymore. Now he's got room to carry the puck.
Drives it to the front of the net. He scores!
I like the way
dominate in the goal department as well.
This is wearing a team down. You start getting lots of shots, you spend lots of time in their defensive zone, they start to defend with straight legs, you generate more shots, and eventually, there's a goal.
Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Really sharp, never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Atlanta's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Slides the puck to Uyghur. Carries it across the line. And now he angles it across to Hauerluck. Florida's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. There's a shot, and that sails high.
Oh, you got to get it on target. He rifles it trying to be too perfect.
Palmenville's got it against the boards. Centered out in front, and that's picked off. Hauerluck stick handling in his own zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Shot right in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
The Gladiators are checking all the boxes tonight. More shots, more goals, and they lead in the second. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Atlanta's got it in their own zone. McKinn's got it across the line. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Smith-Pelly. That goes wide. Hunt's got the puck along the wing. Puts it in deep. The Gladiators have it against the wall. Florida's ready to go on the attack. Receives the pass. Handles the puck. Moves it quickly over to Achari. Lets it fly. And he makes the save. Atlanta's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick pass to McGinn. McGinn's got it into offensive territory. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Shot tipped. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper. Quick pass over to Huberdeau. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. The Gladiators continue to lead in the second. They have been the busier team in the shot department, and as a result, they lead. Nelson's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes a shot with the stop. Taken by Pisick. Quick feed to Huberdeau. Huberdeau's moving it ahead. With possession along the wall. And that's picked off in front. And now it's grabbed by Yakovlev. Yakovlev's got it on the offensive end. Moves behind the net. Shot gives them nothing in front.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right for...
Scores! He stayed with it and buries the rebound.
Quick shot on the first attempt, but that rebound came right back to him. And he's able to settle it, put it into the net before anyone else can stop him.
Atlanta's first back to center ice here for a face-off. They probably don't want this period to end.
Nah, this is fun time. Point zone. Everybody's getting in on the act now.
Puck picked up by Yakovlev.
Number 22, Chris
Boyle's going to play it against the half wall. Williams plays the puck. Florida's got the puck along the boards. Passes over to Huberdeau. On the attack along the boards. Centering pass. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Boyle swooping in on the attack. Takes the feed. Moves it around along the half wall. From the blue line, they take control of it. Makes the save!
1 minute left in the second period.
Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. The Gladiators with a total team effort to this point as they lead comfortably here in the second. Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Hard blast! Atlanta's got control of the puck. Over the line they come. Handles the puck at the point. Turned aside by the goaltender. And that'll do it for period number two. 3-0 is where things stand after two periods of play.
If you want to show us your accuracy, register now for our Shoot to Win contest, where one lucky fan will shoot a...
Don't go anywhere. Third period is just around the corner. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray, I'm James, and we are ready to kickstart this third period. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Florida's frustration's pretty evident. They've had all kinds of chances, but that goalie down there has been amazing.
Wrist shot from the slot, stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Along the half wall with the puck. With the puck under siege. Can he get out of the zone here? Barkov's got the puck. Atlanta's got a hold of it along the wall. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And it's a quick pass to Matheson. And leaves the comfort of his crease to play the puck. Scooped up along the wall by Matheson. Here's a short pass to Barkov. Barkov's carrying it ahead. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here he is from the slot. Oh, and he misses an opportunity there.
Looking to be too perfect. Get it on the net. You've got a better chance to squeak one through the goaltender than if you miss it outside the net.
Atlanta's been a dominant force offensively. Plenty of quality scoring opportunities, and they lead it big time early in the third. Picked up along the boards by McQuaid. Picking up some steam at center ice. Kruger's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it to Spezza. Hammers it on net. Oh, and he completely blew it on that miss.
Yeah, you got to get it on the net, James. You've got an opportunity to score, and you don't even test the goalie.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Florida's looking to break out. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. The Gladiators' offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Jesus got it along the wing. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Now he takes it over the line. Shot! Stopped by the goaltender. Atlantis gained possession along the boards. Slides the pass over to Pominville. Pominville's got it against the boards. Stopped by the goaltender. The Gladiators continue to lead big here in this third period. The Frozen Biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. And now it's over to Vetrano. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Atlantis laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Now over to Hauerluck. Here they are on the attack. And I think he's seen enough because he stops the play when covering up the puck.
Oh, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move.
Atlanta's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Shot from the point, too high.
He had plenty of time to step into this. He'd like to get this on the net because no matter how hard he shot it, it was up too high.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Huge steal in his own end. Takes it across the blue line. Moves the puck behind the net. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Takes a shot. Gets in front of it. The Gladiators have shown no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Atlanta's got the puck. Up along the wing. Heads to the back of the net. Backhander in front, and no!
That's a race to the post. The goalie gets there first. They read the play as well as the players, and that's an excellent stop.
The Gladiators going to work on offense. And that goes wide.
Not really close with that. He got lots on it, but nowhere near the net.
Gets control of the puck right in front of his own end. Carries it in. Manages to hang on. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck.
Atlanta's been able to control the middle of the ice because they're in the right position. They've intercepted pass after pass, and they're way out in front.
Grabs the puck in the corner. Phaneuf's dragging it along the line. Puck grabbed by Huberdeau. All alone! Oh, great defensive play!
One thing to get back and break it up, another not to take a penalty on the play.
With possession along the wall. Right in the slot! He scores! They might as well keep that light on behind the goaltender.
Quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
And we're going to see a swapping of the goaltenders.
You ever wonder in a blow-up why the goalie leaving skates way faster than the guy coming in?
Atlanta's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
McQuaid's going to play it against the half wall. Puts it up front, puts it on net, comes up with the stop. On the rebound, and that goes wide.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Here's a chance! Misses a golden opportunity there. The Gladiators gain possession along the wall. Here they come on the attack. The Panthers take it along the wall. Nothing!
chance, high quality save.
Atlanta's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Trocheck's won the draw. Takes a shot with the stop. Picked up along the wall by Matheson. Under a minute to go here in regulation time. And that goes off a player in front. Sends the pass over. And now he tries to get it across to Trocheck. On the attack along the boards. Settles things down and gets control of it once again.
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. Denied by the goaltender. Atlanta's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Borgstrom's won it off the faceoff. Through center along the wing. Here's a shot and doesn't go. Florida's got control of it now from their own end. Right up the gut, here they go. With the blast, just wide of the net.
He misses again. He's had so many chances, he's got nothing to show for it.
And that's all she wrote on that one. Hubbery's once said to me many years ago, show me a good coach, I'll show you a good goalie. There's a good one tonight.
Yeah, the team looks good, and the goalie was great. The win comes on the heels of a solid defensive performance, but when your goalie throws an egg up, it makes everybody look good.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.